Hello there, I'm the Matt, and welcome to the next playthrough. So, if you've checked out my last post, hopefully you have, then you probably realise that, yes, it is indeed Rayman Legends, which is going to be the next playthrough. Not going to lie, I've not played this for a long, long time, so generally cannot remember the majority of it, but we shall see if some things might jog back. And I will try and get all the lums, I think that's what they were called. So without further ado, let's get started. Is that a new game? Yes. I can't remember the story either, so here we go.
1 century. 1 entire century of yawning and snoring wildly. It seems that the heroes of the Glade of Dreams are under the effect of a mysterious snoozing power. Well, my little ones just needed to take a big nap. Meanwhile, the nightmares multiplied. They spread. They generated new demons, even more terrifying than before. The Glade of Dreams is in danger, my friend. Go! Quickly, wake up our legendary heroes!
Okay, that was a story. As I remember, they weren't the, including Rayman Origins. This is Legends. Rayman Origins. Yes, it wasn't the most convoluted story. It's very, very simple, but sometimes that's all you need. Here he is. Oh, I thought I was controlling his arm then. Okay. That's one way of waking up. Okay, good start. Right, what's back here? Oh, hey, up. Oh. How do I get you? Oh. Aha, there we go. Oh gosh, yeah, there's a lot of teensies. Oh. Hey, up. There we go. How do I get you? Oh, there we go. You got to hit the ground. Ooh, oh, yes. So it's got the Rayman 1 style. So there we go. Oh, okay. That did absolutely nothing. He just exploded the root. Oh, whoa, what was that? Aha, here we go. Aha, give me some more lums. Ah, I can do a drop dash-ish. Oops, secret, hello. Missed it. I missed that one again. Oh my god. Oh, for god's sake. How am I missing all these? I'm guessing the gears, mate. Oh, there we go. I'm guessing the pink ones give me more. There we go, that's 10. Whoa. Oh, yeah, of course, it's a kind of co-op thing going on. Can I jump over this? Yes, I can. Is there a secret here? No. Yeah, that's one thing, there's a lot of secrets in this. Oh, wait, what? Oh, there we go. There we go. The crush attack, it's called. Aha. Tickle. There we go. Just that noise, like, oh! There we go. Faster you go. No, I got that one. Oh, I hear ya. Found ya. There we go. At least it gives you audio cues when, what's it called? Ow. Oh, explode. At least it gives you audio cues when you can hear, oh, there we go. The Teensies that are nearby. How do I get up there? Oh, yeah, I need to cut it. I keep forgetting of the co-op thing. I'm thinking more of like Rayman 1 or even Origins. There we go. Aha, no, don't cut you. It was a red herring. Can I cut you? Yes. Move you down and down and up. Hit. Whoop, rotate. Nice. Don't you hit my little friends! Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh, this isn't too bad. Just rotate up. Oh boy, there we go. Oh, this is fairly simple. Mind you, it is on the early game. Oh, what does that do? Oh, it just gives me a lump of lungs. Now, which side do I go? That one? Whoa! Ah, sugar! No! Oh no, that failed miserably. What? What? I'm trying to get underneath it. Stop hitting. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. I don't know why that never worked. Oh. Oh, you're just back in the background. That's fine. Woo! Right, okay. Move you down. Still the spiders and bats and ghosts. Any goblins? And I don't know why I've gone American. Nice. Go. Oh, here we go. Have I got them all? Yes, all 10. Nice. Have I got enough for you? Okay, I've got bronze, silver, lucky thing. Oh, you're joking. I didn't get gold. I got gold on the, it showed me gold there beforehand. Oh, unless I'll just go for the, the Teensies. Oh, you're joking. Oh. Action completed. Oh, okay. Yeah. See, I got gold. Eh? What? Yay. Oh, I see. It's meant to be gold at the top. Oh, let's have a look. What's this lucky ticket? Oh, scratch. Yeah. Oh, I just won a creature. Oh, okay, so you give me one of those coins. As I remember as well, you can change character, but I'm guessing you've got to unlock them over times. Oh, so it's kind of got Sonic Origins. Wrong game! Rayman Origins! So it's got some, oh, has it got the game included? Or is it just a handful? I can't remember now. Forgot about that. Ooh. This might be, that might be a longer playthrough than I thought. Wait, what did you say? Creepy castle. Sounds generic as hell. Oh, no. Is this going to be a secret? Yes. Usually the secrets in this are quite clever in terms of if anything looks like it could potentially lead somewhere, usually it does. Go all the way down here. As I remember, there's some music stages. Whoa. As well, which or rhythm stages, which I do enjoy, and it's got like oh, ow. So if you look up here, yeah, it's actually, it looks like it's gonna lead somewhere. Because why would they have just let's go back down. Why would it just look like that? What? What? No. I want to go back up. But yeah, so he has like remixes, which I mean we'll get to eventually. Oh, wait, oh, what's this? Ooh. Okay, square. Is this a puzzle? Oh, circle. Okay. I didn't pay attention. Let's have a look at that again. Oh, it's a kind of a memory game. I thought it would be more of a puzzle, so I thought it is a puzzle, so. Square, circle, square, triangle, circle, square. Circle, square, triangle, circle. It's easy. Saying that, I failed the first time. I thought I was going to do the Rayman 2 tune, you know, the dun. Dun, 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 dun. That's what it reminds me of. Just a bit of a remix version. Yeah, bomb, 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 bomb. Is that his Tom? Hang on, what? Aw, oh, can't zoom in. What the hell? Love that spider just right there. Not a big fan of spiders. Oh god. No. So now, is it wanting me to go down here? No, we're up there. I think this is a secret down here, maybe? Yes. Thought so. And boom. Oh yes, nice. Oh, I hear ya. There we go. See, you can just hear some slight audio cues. Oh, is this another one? Oh, yeah. Definitely. Oh. And up. Uh-huh. There we go. Oh, another one. I can hear another one. There we go. And is there another one down there? Yeah. Or at least another secret. Yeah, I can hear you. I don't know how you've not drowned yet, but never mind. Oh, and another one. As I said, these are quite easy to find, so I'm pretty sure they do get more devious. And again. So I think the last time it needed me at 600, so is it going to be the same, or is it going to be different per level? Oh. We shall soon find out. And going up. Ding dong. Why does it sound like a doorbell? Whoop. Uh-huh. There are some really strange noises in this. God. What was that in the background? hell was that? Whatever it is, I don't like it. Right. Oh, wow, shoot. Right, anything over here? Nah. Whoa. Let's turn into Crash Bandicoot. Oh, actually, no. There's something down there. There's a secret. Oh, easy, and end of level. And have I got everything? Yeah. Now, so I've got to go for that, I'm pretty sure, if it's 600. Bronze. Dum, bum, 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 bum. Alright, okay. There we go, got gold! So it seems to be 600 as a standard then. 700? Bloody hell! Oh! Told story. No, I don't want to go out there yet. Good bargain. Alright, so let's see what. Who's this? Oh, Barbara. Tell you what, let's finish off in this area and then I'll get Barbara. The Enchanted Forest. Yeah! Camera mode? Oh, that's relaxing. Is that a that's so soothing. Okay. Oh, dirty. Oh, didn't pink the pink. I hear you, where are you? Oh, was there something up there? I smell a secret. Oh, no. Just nothing. What's over here? It's the smelly farting mushroom. Aha! Oh, another one. Okay, so I think I quickly saw that. So it's circle, handprint, and an eye. Yes. Oh, thank you. Whoop. Can I get you now? No, definitely not. Whoop. Nice. I'm coming. There we go. Ooh. Oh, I was gonna get squished then. Oh, what's that? Ah, just the cage of lums. Run. Can I get out of it? No. Oh shit! Ah! Now. Is this a red iron? Oh no! Oof! That was very close. Ugh. They are very sweaty sounding. Now. coming. There we go. So we're halfway there now. We've got 5 out of 10. Oh, that's another one. Jeez. And another one. Oh my god, they're everywhere. And another. Oh my god, 3 in the same area. Way. Why is he screaming like a girl? Oh my god, there's 4 practically in the same area. Oh no. There we go. Oh. And up. And a boom. 590, so we only need 10 to get the gold. Oh, thank you. Oh, I just need 5 now. Fantastic. And I just need 1 more, which... Oh. Oh, no, no. Down here first. Aha, there we go. Bum, 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 bum. And there we go. I got them all. Let's see. Bronze, silver. Yeah. Yeah, I think I've got the gold. Definitely. Yeah, here we go. Yes. Another completed level. Very nice. Yeah. Right, let's go get Bob. Dungeon Dash. Oh, it's another one of these stages. Oh, right, okay. Oh, schnitzel, I'm getting chased by fire. Okay. So it goes as fast as I'm going, basically. If I slow down, it slows down. Oh. Alright. Whoop. Quick. Oh. Oh, no. Ooh. Nah, okay. Oh, no. Ah! Okay, no, I didn't make that one. Oh, boy. I don't think... 253? I'm assuming it's going to be 300, maybe. Oh, I don't know. 150? Ah, 300. I mean, the biggest thing, I think I just want to go for the, get all the, Teensies. Hey, I got Barbara. Go away, Rayman, but first let's do this lucky ticket. Scratch. I run him. I win a creature. Smolio. Whoop. So does she play the same? Okay. Oh. Okay, so she's got an axe. Oh, yeah. No, I don't want to go in there. Okay. Got a message. Oh, it's just these, right. Okay. So she can glide like Rayman. Okay. Ah, okay, so she's basically just a reskin of Rayman. I thought she was quite different, but never mind. But yeah, they play virtually the same, it's just play who you want, really. Oh no, I should have jumped. Oh no, that's fine. Oh. Sorry, didn't mean you for you to drown. Okay, we're doing this again. I don't mind it, it's just... It is a bit of a... I forgot about... To be fair, I kind of forgot about this, but... Oh. I mean, it's fun how you can interact with it, but yeah, I forgot it's a bit of a... No. Oh, okay, I forgot. Oh, well. But yeah, it is a little bit annoying where you have to keep on... Not stopping, but remembering to hit the circle button to interact. Oh. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I bet I missed one straight away already, aren't I? Oh, dear. Okay. Wait, what? I cannot hit that water, but I can hit other water. That makes no sense. Oh, maybe that's not good. Not water. Oh, no, 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 no. Smack the eyes. I hear you. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Hang on, is this a pit or is it a secret? It's a pit. Okay, at least I got a little bit further. Smack those eyes. Okay. Tickle, 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 tickle. Aha, another one. No, don't cut you. Yes, cut you. And there we go. Nice. Messed up. And cut. Okay. Oh, that did not work out. Let's try that again. And cut. And cut. No. And cut. And there we go. Okay. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, is this a secret? Nope, it is not a secret. It's just a thing. Oh. Smack the eye. Secret. Okay. Aha, okay. So... was it? Ooh, there we go. Aww, thank you. Back, 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 back. Two to go. Oh! I can hear you. No, 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 no. Oh. Smack, 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 smack. I'm missing one. Oh, go back, go back. Aha. There we go, found ya. So there's only one more now. Which is the last one. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. There we go, level's completed. Ooh. Now, have I got enough plums to make a gold? Oh yeah, 628, yeah, definitely. Jeez, a lot of dancing there. Nice. 20,000 lums under this. Jesus Christ! So is it more of like I can do basically do whatever I want? So how many? So we've got another 4 more stages. Jeez, I forgot how big this game really what really is. Scratch. Oh. Ooh, got an origin stage. A painting. Let's have a look at it. I mean, it's got to be something substantial because, well, it's 700 lums in the main game, so 5 new worlds. So, Gibberish Jungle, okay. Desert of the Didgeridoos. Gormand Land, I think that's meant to be what that says. Sea of Surrender, pity-pity-pity-pity-pity-pity-patty-poo. And Mystical Peak, I think. Let's have a look. So, 52 areas. 52 Teensies, and... Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Is it literally like the full game? But possibly minus the bosses. I mean, I could be very wrong. It could be include the bosses. Yeah, this might have to be another... might have to do this after. Then again, I should do it beforehand, but... I don't know. We'll have to find out then. Right. So what's the next one? Quicksand. Oh. Oh. Okay. No. Oh, okay. Oh no, I've lost Teensies. Oh, secret though. I love that. Quick, grab it. There we go. Oh, there we go, got it. I like that fire effect. Is that meant to be a puller? Oh no, it's just a swing. Oh, here we go. Now which side? That way, quick. Oh, I'm not meant to climb up, he just falls on me. Oh, I missed that. Oh, here we go. No, quick. Oh crap, this is getting... Oh no, quick, down! Woo! Ooh. Wait, what? Is that meant to be something here? Oh, bad idea! Oh, we're back here again, okay. Oh, is this the next area? Oh, no. Oh, no, I bet that was a thingy as well. Oh, shum. No. Come on, quick. Oh, no, I've lost the team. Oh, no, it's there. It's right there. It's right there. Just right there. Come on, just give it. Oh, my God. Oh, there we go. Got ya. Run, 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 run. Oh, boy. I should have got up there and back. Oh, boy. Oh! Oh, shit. Uh-oh, great balls of fire! Oh, found ya! Quick! Boom, boom, boom. Nice. Run! Whoa! Oh, ow. Oh, no. Don't get it. Don't get it. It's not worth it. Oh, oh, no. Is that gonna... Oh, right, that's fine. Nah, it's just lungs. Which I do kind of need. Wait, what? Oh, right, I thought it was going to squish me then. Secret, I see ya. I mean, that wasn't really a secret. I kind of saw that when it fell. Oh, cool. That's the sand kind of moves. Or warps as you walk on it. Oh, that's fast. That's really fast. Oh, jeez. oh, my. Oh, move. Okay. Oh. That weren't too bad. It just seemed worse than it really, really was. Just need 42. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, I got all the Teensies. I just didn't get the gold for the lums. Nah, whoop, quick, quick! Ah, 12 short. Oh well. Who's this one? Oh, it's, Dark Barbara. Whoop. Health. Oh, nice. Oh, I thought I was meant to go up there. Oh, God's sake. It just slows the stage down a bit. No. Okay. Okay, that wasn't fine. That's fine. Yes. And up. Oh, that was. Oh, I thought I squished then. Secret there going on. Oh, and I see another one up there as well. Oh, this is a bit more, a bit bigger. Okay. Drop. And yes, go this way. Yeah. Just be very careful. Oh, okay, maybe not. Let's go the opposite way. Oh, too far, too far. There we go, and then just drop down. Then, simple as, there we go. Whoa! Right, so don't move down. Oh no, actually, maybe best doing that. Oh, and then move up. There we go. Tickle. Alright, I wasn't expecting you to go spiky, but okay. Oh, oh no, 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 no. Nice. Cut down. Oh, no, no, I can't get up there. Let's go all the way down here. Oh, this is gonna be a fun one. Oh, okay. And down. Oh! I was expecting that one to be another spiky platform. I think with the dramatic music, it kind of just makes it, yeah. Alright, okay, so I need to move that and then I can drop. There we go. There, cool. Oh, dragon? Fat dragon? Oh no, cut. No, oh, why did you cut? Okay, let's try this again. And cut. There we go. Oh no, I'm not gonna be able to get that. Tickle. What? Oh, for God's sake. Alright, take. Let's get this lump, this lonely lump. What? Alright, I can get you. Nice. And there we go. Down. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh, I can use that to hit. Okay, I use that to hit the things. The fireballs. The fire eyeballs. No, don't drop you. No! Oh, no. No. Sorry, Teensies, I killed you. Oh, no, oh, really? Don't cut you. Don't cut you either. Oh. Cut you. Right. Wait, what? What happened then? I just slid all the way down. Oh. Oh, you gotta just keep on jumping to stay up. Oh, okay. Woohoo, I made it to the temple. Oh boy. Oh. Okay. Oh. well. This is a long stage. These dragons are easy to kill. Oh, there we go. I'm missing a Teensie. Oh no. That ain't good. How am I missing a Teensie? See what I mean? If that was, that must mean the secret one, which I did not hear or wasn't that obvious to find. Maybe. Oh, but I've got to go for that one. Right, let's switch to Dark Barbara. Or Dartbra. Dungeon Chase. Okay. They're using this a lot, this style of gameplay, this key-on pressing circle. Maybe a bit too much? I don't mind the odd time, odd level, but it's like they're using it all the time. Oh no, I've screwed up. There we go. Cups. It's like you're having to, just for that one split moment, break away from the normal platforming just to press circle. It's quite, oh no. Don't cut you. Oh, yes. Good timing. Yes. Okay, this is getting quite intense. Oh, boy. No, ash. Shit. Right, there we go. Oh, no. Quick. There we go. Sorted. Bloody hell, that got a bit difficult. And I was three shot. Of course I was. It's like missing the only box in Crash Bandicoot 4. Actually, no, that's actually worse. Here we go. No, I don't want to go there. No. Oogabonga, bingabonga boo. Bingly bongly boo. Oh, right, so she's called, what was it, Alicia? Oh, it's twin sister. So who is she? Let's go back. No, are you gonna, oh, you're not gonna tell me now. Caught a quick glimpse, and I think it said something about twin sister. All right, so there's two more stages to go of this world. Wow, how the scenery's changed from being in a swamp to a castle. That's on fire. Oh! Ah. Oh boy, no, oh, okay. Try that again. What? I don't know if you can hear me clicking it, but I'm definitely pressing it, and now I'm just dying by over-pressing it. There we go. Oh, boy. Oh, it's a boss. Question is, how many hits we're gonna take? Oh. Oh! Oh, what? Oh my god. Nah, I can't reach you there. Oh, there we go. Oh boy. Oh, here we go, phase two. Boing. Oh. Get the heart, there we go. Now I'll get two hits. Okay. Okay, come on. Aha, there we go. So, hit two technically. Or at least phase two completed. Alright, here we go. Some phase three. Is this for the final phase now? Oh no. No! Wait, why have you got rid of this? Oh god. Alright, here we go. Okay. There we go. Oh no. Whoa, shoot. Alright, so I can't hit it yet. Whoa, now down. Okay. I should be able to hit it when it's like this, but apparently it gets bit and becomes invincible. That looks painful, but anyway. Right, so let's go up. Nope. There we go. Oh boy. Well. Okay. So if I stay here, does it do anything? Oh jeez. Glow box. Laundry. A flying pig. Oh. Well. There we go. Oh, that was easy enough. So I got gold there. Did I get gold? Yes. So I've got gold overall. And last one is Castle Rock. Well, first let's do some lucky tickets. Oh, I got some things is what? Wait, what? I win a Teensie? I didn't know they were a currency. Okay. Just quiet. It's just very quiet. Who is that moving? Oh, run. Here we go. One, two, three, go! Oh, here we go. Oh, okay. I forgot about this. He actually uses real songs. Bomb. Screw that up. Yeah, I forgot how fun these stages are, actually. Just enough. Hey. Boom, bong, bing. Hey. Yay. You save this one from nowhere. Choose a five lucky tickets. Blimey. Jeez. So what is these lums for? Just do his last. Oh, another Baxter Origins. Nice. Wait, is that another Barbara skin? Where's all the Rayman skins? Where's Glowbox? What? You think this is more Barbara Legends than Rayman Legends? I'm gonna end it here now, and I can do the next world in the next episode. So thank you so much for watching. Please hit that like button if you enjoyed the episode, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you want to see more of my videos. And also, why not drop a comment down below, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. So anyway, thank you so much for watching again, and I shall see you next time. Bye.